or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Hello, everybody. My name is Bunny Gamer. Welcome back to Half-Life 2, Episode 1, Part 2. So, yes, I am here. The reason why I have not been recording because there were some things that were getting me away from recording. And yes, the death battle, I know, yeah, it came out and I didn't watch it yet. So, I am very late and I will get on to that. Also, it's hot. I have my fan off since I'm recording, and it's hot in my room. It's bad for me, probably. Alright, so we're trying to stop this thing here, and these stalker things, which I gotta kill because they keep interrupting. Now that guy's dead, I can do that. What's that thing over there? Alright. I can get across. Now, we gotta deal with him. Wait, doesn't that bother? Or do I have to make him come out? Oh, he doesn't bother. Oh, he does. Well, he didn't do anything. What is that for? Oh, okay. Yeah, what's that for? What's that for? Oh, I wrote the letter. Okay. And over here we go. Okay, why is that there? Oh, you fuckers! Bam! And a bam! Best gun in the game. Oh, I thought it closed. I was about to say. Alright. Or break these. Because I feel like it. Break all of it. There, that's one down. And this opens. Hey! There. Ow! Can I use this to block them? I'm not sure there's glass there, but Oh. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Oh god. Why did I do that? That was a mistake. But I gotta hurry for it. Whew. That's scary. I just like breaking these, okay? I like breaking these. Oh, that works. Oh, this part. Okay. Oi! You guys. Oh. Yeah, I should have brought that with me. Yeah, maybe I should have brought that with me. I should have brought that with me. Hey, that worked. Need something with it. Stand straight. He was about to throw a grenade. Excuse me. Oh, I didn't go down there. Of course she did. What? Oh, come on! Oh. You're kidding me. Well, it looks like... Oh. Shit. Okay, going down it was an accident. Oh. Oh.
No. How do I get back up? How do I get back up?
No! No!
Back up. Bring it back up. No. No.
Oh! That vent over there. No, my favorite gun. Oh, I loved it. Hey, Alex.
Gordon, you did it. The containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control deck.
Hey! Don't push me! How dare you push me like that? Oh.
I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it
really
out to my
now.
Dad and Dr. Planner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location
of
the
project.
It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm going to cut this short. We may have been spotted. Where the hell is she?
Good, I'm glad.
To my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Oh, I think they found that. I secured an exit elevator. It's this way.
Are we gonna separate again? Because I have a feeling that we might separate again. No, I'm going, calm down.
Something tells me they don't want us reading their mail. This lift will take us to a train platform.
Just a stand here.
If we can hitch a ride, it should take us straight out of the city. Hey, the gravity gun's back to normal. Well, it was nice while it lasted.
Just gonna take a screenshot here from the thumbnail. Because I keep getting. Not the day. Oh. Get in! Could have been more faster, you know. I swear. Oh, wait.
Bring that over here and I'll reconfigure it.
side. They're on their side now. Oh. Look at them go. Look at them. Yeah. Kill them combines. Damn.
Coast is clear.
Yeah, why were you so close to me?
This is our train. Let's get in.
Oh, we're gonna ride a train? Did I hear a tool gun sound effect? I swear I heard. Are we gonna crash?
Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over.
Just turn that flashlight off. What are you doing?
Saved our lives again.
What are you doing to my gaming chair? My relax.
What's that?
Are we crashing? Ah, I knew it! We're gonna crash! I'll brace myself. I'm just scared. Come on, Alex. Let's go. Low life. Okay. Low life.
Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as you.
You think?
On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Good idea. Kill Alex? Holy shit.
Can't see a thing.
I wonder where Candy is. Candy! Where are you? Oh yeah, it's locked. Oops, close. Hey, lady. Hey, where's my guns at? Where my guns at? That's right. Give my guns. Give me. Finally, some guns I can have. Jeez. How long has it been with no guns? Anyways, I need to stop now. It's getting too hot in here. So yeah, so that is Half-Life 2 Episode 1 Part 2. Get ready for Part 3. Depend what day though. But yeah. So I don't know how close I am. I'm probably not that close to the end of the game of this one here. But so yeah, that'll be all. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Bragging around, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.